In Word 2010, you may want to change elements of your page layout depending on the document you're working on and how you plan to print it. The orientation of this rental agreement, for example, is landscape or horizontal, but it's not really working for me. The text is cut off at the bottom and continues on to a second page. I'm going to change the page orientation to portrait or vertical by going to the Page Layout tab and choosing Orientation, Portrait. The text is still getting cut off, but that's okay. I'm planning to print this on legal paper, which is a little bigger than normal, so I'm going to change the page size now to reflect that. Just click Size and choose the paper size you need. Ah, much better. You can customize the page layout even more by adjusting the margins. Either click here and choose from the list of predefined sizes, or click Custom Margins to choose your own. I'm going to make the margins a little wider at 0.75 inches instead of 0.5. Click OK when you're done. Did you notice anything special about that last dialog box? The truth is, it's not just for margins. It lets you adjust all the layout options we've just gone over. To access it again more easily, click the small arrow here. Now you can fine-tune all your settings in one place, including margins, orientation, paper size, and more.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.